that's right, Irish Bend Park. It's a pretty park. Try my luck at fishing.
Yep.
Classic case of the differences between where you leave growth and where you chop it down. If they had left the tree cover, this wouldn't be all eroded and cut off. But it's falling apart and so bad that they had to add rocks down that end. But up here, the plants go down right down to the water line and keep the bank from eroding. Wish people would learn. Got some small fearless fishies here. Ah! Nibbling up my feet now. Must be hungry. Silly little things refuse to go away. Tried to shoo them away with my fingers and they wouldn't. Instead, they're swarming my feet and nibbling on them. God, that feels weird.
Exfoliation specialist.
What?
Exfoliation specialist.
Oh, exfoliation specialist, yeah. Actually, they do pay for that sort of thing at salons.
Yep.
Where you dip your feet in a little bitty fish tank and the little fish peel off all your dead skin. Mm-hmm. Which just seems a little weird, but that's what these little buggers seem to be trying to do.
Lord knows you've got a lot for food on your feet for them.
Gee, thanks. They're actually hovering around the good foot, mostly, although some of them are starting to nibble at the bad foot. That tickles. Silly little fishies. Man, there are a ton of them. There's a little freshwater pond that seems to have been created due to river overflow. Obviously, when the river overflows, it flows down in here and gets trapped. And along with it is a lot of little bitty fishies. Hopefully the river floods often enough to get the little fish back into the river. And there's obviously some freshwater clams and mussels around here because that's one big mussel shell. Eee! God, this little fish. Man, it's a good thing these little things aren't dangerous, otherwise I could be in a lot of trouble. Because they are literally just swarming my feet and legs. I have never had what I think are baby trout swarm my feet like this. This is just so bizarre. Obviously hungry little buggers. Because they keep nibbling at my feet and legs like crazy. Which just tickles like crazy. And they're not shy. Not shy in the slightest. Shoo! Shoo! And they're right back. Crazy. Little bitty baby fishies. Everywhere. They're everywhere. God, that really, really tickles. Shoe bug. Ah! Okay, I have got to get out of here. This is just tickling my feet too much. I am not sure if this one is a tadpole or a fish. He stays on the bottom and almost crawls. I think it might be a tadpole. as opposed to all these little fishies. Watch him move. As he works his way towards my foot and my shoe. I have no idea what he is. Whoop, helps if I actually keep him in camera focus. Move along, you. Move along, you. There you go. I have no idea what he is. Definitely moves different than the other fish. All right, you guys. Off my feet. That's enough. Out of the water. Coming around to the other side of that little runoff pond. You can see how this area obviously gets quite a bit of water. Whoops, as I sink into a sinkhole and break my flip-flop. Ouch, that hurt. Oh, bugger. Let's see if I can get it back together again. Pause for intermission. Okay, repaired my flip-flop. Let's try this again without stepping in a big hole, without looking. As I was saying, you can tell how when the river floods, it flows down across this area and catches up in little ponds. Here's another one, although this one's a lot more exposed than the other one. The other one was surrounded by plants for the most part on both sides, so it gets a lot more shade. Oh, there's still fish in this one too. I am not walking in this one though. I've had enough of tickling fish. But you can see them, maybe. You can see them swimming all over the place in here. Although this pond's a lot more murky than the other one. It's also a lot deeper from the looks of it. But it's just a short little water catchment pond that happens when the river floods.